21,000 Leapster fashion. This is year 2009 to 2017. I actually did know to the world in the streets of death in 1990 here. There is the wolves, the coyotes, there is the wolves. There is the angry wolves and the coyote. There's one from the Alice White in a music video. From the 1980s, like that, all over the place from the 80s, so from now on, the EastEnders now on. Anyways, let's get started!
Thank you so much! Thanks for joining us for today!
That's right, thank you so much!
Alright, welcome to the show, everybody. My name's Colin, referred to CB.
And I'm Stuart.
And this is CB's World.
Yes.
So Stuart and I are talking about our childhood memories. And they were amazing. And we had an amazing childhood.
Yeah, childhood memories. Where did the time go by? We did some great things, all these nostalgic memories, but now we're growing up.
When we were little kids, my mom was traumatized for that. If I left the car door open up for too long, it would collapse into another thing that would detach from the car, and it would go flying.
Here's my stupid thing when I did when I was 5 years old. I would just climb over and I would be dancing on the roof. Like I'm in a concert or something. When I was doing that, I was dancing to Party Rock Anthem. Party Rock was in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. I was dancing on the roof for 10 minutes until my mom found me on the roof. Like, she was screaming.
Where's Stuart? I think I heard his voice coming from up top. Oh my god, I see him dancing on the roof.
Woman, you really shouldn't mind because I can't understand the word you're saying.
I don't
Calm down, lady. It's just a joke. You were a kid once. We were all kids once. And if you got something in your childhood, name something that you did that was very stupid in your childhood. I'm not funny. You're the one who's being not funny at all. Because you're a heckler that whose ear he takes my comedy jokes too seriously. So, alright guys, next time you're watching this YouTube record, shut up! That's right, keep making the noise to shut her up.
You are shit human being. I want you to know that you are shit human being.
Young lady, you can complain all you want. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop making jokes.
Stop harassing children!
Oh my god, she's coming closer and closer to me. I think she's lying at me. Oh my god, this lady has lost her mind. Is trying to insult me. Please, someone get her out of here.
Don't worry, Colin. I'll handle this.
I'll stop her.
Don't you fucking touch me!
How can I get a fucking opinion? You're the one harassing children! Literal children!
That's right. Get her out of here. We don't need her in the common show.
Don't worry, Colin. We can't. took care of it.
My hand was. Thank you for escorting her out. We come out of our town and show you see his world.
Yeah, that was the craziest coming night that we ever had. A Hector that tried to insult Cindy because she was a family while we were joking about children being scared.
But anyways, that's all that we got for tonight. It's been a crazy show, like Stuart told me everything what happened.
This is Colin Stuart signing off. See these four. Good night. Thanks for coming.
By the way, Leapster Fashion Year 2009 to 2017, the 1980s, I don't like that here. Sorry, there's there right now from 1900s, 1910s, and 1920s. Compilation there's 1930s, 1940s, 1950s compilation. There's 1960s and 1970s compilation. These 90s, 2000s, 2010s, and 2020s in compilation. Well, for now and here. And always see you on next week.